Millions of dollars to search. Death continues to be our nation's number one killer.
That was for Tara Ross.